one in particular, a scene I was able to do with Austin Nichols regarding Jamie. I told him about that Jamie was drowning in the pool. That actually was improvisational because they had something else written, a made-up story that was a new story about Jamie that nobody had ever heard. And we were on set, and one of the cameramen said, "Oh, you should be telling the story about when Jamie drowned in the pool." And I went, "I should be telling that story." So we said, "Let's go again." And I just improvised that in the moment, and Mark Schwann ended up using it in the episode, and I remember being really emotionally touched in the moment when we were filming that scene, because it was very shocking and real to me when we filmed it.
Yeah, it's a fabulous scene.